Yeah,
that one shows its location.
You should tell you where it's currently.
Well done.
Yeah. Is that where it is now, in France, Bert?
Yeah.
I wonder what's that match be into. Is said, oh, he sent me that. He said, oh, it's not a great picture. He said, I tried to get 7-Eleven again, but there was another bus behind it. So I said, oh, right. He said, so 7-Eleven's up the same advert. And he goes, no, that is 7-Eleven. So no, I didn't argue. I was like, oh, right. It doesn't look like it to me. The back ends are different, aren't they?
Yeah.
And then later on he goes, oh, sorry. I just realised it's 741, isn't it? So, yeah. Straight away, I looked, I zoomed in and straight away can FXC.
F108. Yeah, yeah.
So, I had a feeling it would be one of them, because there's been a few adverts on them, haven't they? Well, 740 and 741.
But, 7-11. Yeah, we got off the test guy and then cut through. Yeah,
just
three months.
Yeah.
That can't be, can it? Is it 81?
Yeah, I got one of the small ones.
Oh, 21, yeah, probably the 8.
Yeah. Oh, there's only
that. 2-4. Oh, they do some short window, don't
they? That's one of the small ones, yeah. Ferries, sat at the back. I have the shorts on.
Even up there, you can feel the heat.
Especially
with that, kids could easily wear the turbo
back. Yeah.
That kid can handle it very well.
It's hot. Look at it. It's kind of like a radiator.
Yeah.
The guitar thing starts to sound good when they get into top gear like that. It's not too heavy.
But you still can't really hear it that much.
Whether it'll start to sound better.
When the competitor is.
It's obviously all brand new engine there. So.
Yeah.
Quite sound good there, yeah, mate. Yeah, that Lloyd said last night. I didn't really bother taking my foot when it made it forward.
He works there, you know.
Because he was already interested in the mission that he would keep up to get a picture of it.
Yeah.
Especially now he's got probably more access to do it then.
Yeah.
What is it he's doing?